It's time to react. What's going on, YouTube? What's going on, YouTube? What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Brad Steele Channel, Steele Reactions. Yatta ka! Is where it's happening. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical Bandwagon today for another reaction video. And today we're doing something a little bit different. Today we're checking out cringe, most awkward and worst auditions on American Idol. Now, I grew up when American Idol was like in its heyday. I was obsessed. I still am obsessed with so many of the contestants from back then, some that won, some that didn't. So today I'm checking out most awkward and worst auditions on American Idol. I'm sure some of these will be from back in the day when American Idol was bumping. But before I get to this, and I'm gonna try not to just laugh my way through, but before I get to this, I've got some covers and original music on my channel. Here's a snippet of one now. If you want to hear the full thing, there'll be a link to it at the end of the video as well as in the video description below. Wish you would check that out. Also, the red subscribe button is below. I would appreciate you checking that out as well. I'm trying to get to 200K, so if you enjoy the channel, I would appreciate you subscribing. For right now, it is cringe, most awkward and worst auditions on American Idol. Don't know what to expect here. Don't normally react to stuff like this. Hitting play.
From the show has ever once inspired me. I admit I've only seen maybe one or two episodes at the most. I'll admit I'm not a big fan of the show.
Oh, what is the eyes, bro?
Why are you then the next American Idol?
Because I can hit the high-pitched notes. I think I am what they are looking for. And it's not that many redheads you see on TV this day and age.
What?
It's true.
Then the fact that I look like Carrot Top, sort of, but you know something? Everyone says I'm way cooler than him.
Everyone. I don't remember this one. This is from back in the day, and I don't remember this one.
How you doing, sir?
Okay, so you're known as Red.
Yes, sir, I am.
And you.
Simon was the best. Gosh, he was the best. So you're known as Red. Like, just so dry. Look at Paula's face. This is the best. Gosh, this was such great television.
Your real name is Steven?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Steven, why did you enter this competition?
I like competition. I figured, what the heck, take a chance.
Yeah, have you seen the show?
Yeah.
Honestly, I've only seen it a couple of times. I try to keep busy as much as possible. No, I don't really watch that much TV.
But you know what it's all about.
Yes, sir.
Okay, who are you as good as, in your opinion?
See, they had to tell them before he went in there, like, this guy is a hoot. He's something else. Because they're like, they know, they are pushing all the buttons. Like, have you ever seen the show before? Who do you think? Like, they're just setting this up to be great television.
Lead singer from Queen.
Freddie. Oh, yes, no.
Really?
Okay. And what are you going to sing today?
Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen.
Oh, right. No.
Is this the real life? Or is this just fantasy?
See, that was the best.
No escape from reality.
Why does he keep going? Like, they're clearly laughing in your face. If I went to the show and, like, thought I could sing, and then I got up there and I got one line in and all three people just busted out laughing, I would just stop. I'd be like, listen, I'm not getting through. I'm not good. But he just keeps going. Like, yeah, I'm nailing it. Like, they're sitting here laughing in your face.
Oh, my, I need no sympathy.
What?
Nothing really mattered to me.
You know, you knew when Randy leaned back in the chair with the paper over his face. It was good.
Carry on. I can also do country as well, too.
Oh, no!
You
know,
that's probably your best genre of music, right?
Steven.
This is like one of Paula's meaner ones. Like, she would normally be like, guys, stop it. She's even like, oh, yeah.
I've heard some weird auditions in my life, but I've got to tell you, that is possibly the weirdest I've ever heard in my life. I mean, it was like a one-year-old singing that song.
Ooh,
harsh. No, I'm not being harsh, Stephen. That's what it was like. I mean, it was weird.
Oh, I'm also a little off practice as well, too. I mean, the last time I took formal lessons was back in high school. All right.
Oh.
What did the instructor say?
Back then, I was getting all A's in concert choir.
You oh,
exactly
God.
This competition.
Actually, with some practice and with some coaching, I can actually win it. I think
so
I can.
So it's just lack of practice and coaching. Which is the
yes, sir.
Right. Who should be your coach?
Well, if Simon thinks that he knows it all and knows what the hell he's talking about,
bring it on.
Bring it on. Step up and coach me.
I couldn't.
He said, look at this.
Step up and coach me.
I couldn't. It would be like...
He's not willing to coach me. I mean, of course I ain't gonna be no good.
Coaching a one-legged man to win the 100-meter sprint. You know, I may be a great coach, but if you haven't got it, you haven't got it.
Hey,
oh, my.
Don't be about it. Or don't, hey, don't sing about it, be about it. All right? Don't sing, just bring it,
all right? This is just ridiculous, if you don't mind me saying. And I'm not being rude.
Oh, my God. Oh, he always used to say that. I'm not being rude, but you're horrible.
Oh,
thank you very much.
Thank you, Steven.
Thanks, Steven.
Oh, dude.
Lean on me.
Oh.
When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. No. It won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
Oh, man, dude. This has been one of the worst days we've ever had. And you are probably the worst we've had today.
Well, the reason I tried out for American Idol is
goodness.
A good way to show off your talent.
I mean, that's bad. If he says this is the worst day we've ever had and you're the worst one of the worst day. Oh, man. That first guy with the red hair is going to be tough to top.
My mom is here today. She's that been had my side supportive. Hurting.
Misha, how are you feeling about the audition?
I'm excited.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How do you think it's going to go?
I think it's going to go well.
Well, you know, part of it's singing, part of it's image. Tell me about your style here, your look.
It's sexy.
It's sexy?
Yes.
Oh! Mm-hmm.
To me, the reason I'm sexy is it's more of an attitude, in my opinion.
All right.
It's not just your look that makes you sexy. It's confidence. It's
I like the
attitude.
Moves.
It's just something that you project to people.
Does she
I mean, I don't disagree.
Her sense of style from you?
Oh, maybe. I studied music. I played in the high school band, and I used to sing myself, you know?
So you brought sexy once, and she's bringing it back.
Thank you.
She was ahead of her time. Justin Timberlake tried to do that.
Hi. Hello, Misha.
Hi.
How are you?
So your whole name is?
Darwin Misha Reedy.
And what do you do, Misha?
I'm a student and a writer.
What kind of stuff do you write?
I've written a novella, actually, about a singing competition.
Mm.
Actually, there's a character inspired by you, Simon.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Wonder's never seen.
They broke the mold after this one.
Oh.
Who inspired you to enter this?
Well, I've been watching this show from season one, and actually my mom kind of encouraged me.
All right, so what you singing today?
I'm singing Don't Ya by the Pussycat Dolls. Yeah?
Oh, no.
Of course, it's Seattle. Of course. Okay. Is your mom here?
Yes, she is.
She came along with you, huh?
Yeah, she did.
You want to bring your
bring
mom
her in? I knew.
Help you?
Every time.
Yeah, that'd be fine.
It's just like I said earlier. They wanted to make good television. They were like, yeah, get her mom in here.
And she's saying, woo, hi there.
Ryan Seacrest.
How are you?
Fine.
Now, they're being a little mean.
American Idol season six.
She ain't even sang yet.
You
and
just need to swap hair, you two, don't you?
So she's going to perform this song, Don't Ya? Have you heard her do that?
I've heard her sing it. I do believe in her talent, you
That's
know, very
beautiful.
Much. As a matter of fact, we incidentally both together wrote a novella.
I mentioned that actually. Are, yes, that's right. We both
were inspired
wrote it.
By him, but
that's
we really
right.
love you.
They're very nice. They need to. They need to be nice. They need to be nice to them.
When she was, you know, to your music.
Well, yes, I love
first
your music.
Song she ever sang in her whole
was
life
was straight up.
Was
straight
why? Up. What was up with Paula this season? She was supposed to be the nice one.
Don't you buy the Pussycat Dolls?
You want me to leave?
No. Why?
You stay right there.
Oh, okay.
Just went.
They knew they were doing.
I know you like me. I know you do. That's why whenever I come around, she's all over you. And I know you want it, it's easy to see. And in the back of your mind, I know you should be on with me. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you
Randy's
wish your
face.
Girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you?
Oh, our poor mom. Oh, he said no.
Don't you?
No.
So it's so dry. No.
Well, okay. I mean, could I try something else? Could
oh, I
just do I a
feel
little
so
bit of
bad for
Alabama
her. Sweet home?
Sweet home, Alabama.
Don't.
Okay.
I will.
She just did the first line. That used to be my favorite is when people would try to sing something else and the judges would be like, no, and they would just start singing anyway. Sweet home. I gotta hear that again.
Home, Alabama.
Don't.
Okay.
I would.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm not being rude, but
no,
oh gosh,
I understand. Yeah.
That was, for me, sitting here.
Mom, you can come over.
Appalling.
Okay. All right.
Now, as a mother, can you stand listening to that?
Oh, I think you know she's. You know,
oh, that is such
am,
a mean
yeah.
thing to
I'm
ask.
Nervous.
Should have sung, you know, Sweet Home Alabama, because
why sweet?
Warm up.
Right, I should have done that, yeah.
Girls, nice to meet you.
Thank you very much. Pleasure meeting both of you.
Pleasure meeting you, too. Okay.
Thank you, Mom and daughter.
Thank you. Very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Why were her two songs, Don't Ya and Sweet Home Alabama?
American Idol.
Yes, we do.
You've gone. You didn't make it. Your buddy.
Oh, gosh, I vaguely remember these guys.
You've been in there. You've
Try
just seen.
Try your hardest, dude. Try your hardest, and give it all you got.
He's got his fingers crossed in the flowery
and
shirt.
Have fun with it.
Okay.
Oh man.
All right, next.
Hi.
What's up, baby?
Hey.
You all right?
Yep, I'm great.
Have you borrowed Randy's trousers?
What?
Oh, man. I wish he was good.
Jonathan, so I hear you've made friends with Kenneth.
Yes.
And he didn't do too well.
Okay.
That was the
okay,
guy
you're
outside.
You're
going to
do better than that.
Okay, I will.
And do you think you can win?
I think I could.
Why?
Because I'm different. And I have an amazing personality that if you put me through, you'll see. You'll see
okay.
it.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
God Bless America.
Right.
It's always the song choices. I'm like,
God bless America, land that I love.
Swap down an octave.
Stand beside her and guide her.
He sounds real good. He's been practicing a lot upstairs in the holding room, so he sounds like he's ready. I've got my arms and my fingers crossed for him.
To the oceans, white with foam, God bless America, my home, sweet home.
Beautiful.
You see, here's the thing. I'm just going to say it. That last note was a little flat. They have probably had worse singers than that make it to, like, some of the final rounds. I'm not even kidding. That guy's voice was not terrible. Am I the only one? I mean, it was not, like, great. I don't say that, but it was not terrible. He was on pitch. Now, he did some vocal gymnastics that made it ridiculous, but he was on pitch. He dropped down an octave right there. Probably started a little too high, and like I said, he went flat on that last note. But there have been so many worse than him.
I think the spirit that you have, and you do have a great personality. I don't think this competition's right for you, but I appreciated your audition.
Look, Jonathan, look, you're a nice guy, right? I like you, but this is not the career path for you. It's a no.
Okay.
Thank you, Jonathan. Thanks for coming out, dude.
Oh, I feel so bad for him.
You'll make it through with something.
The right door.
I'm glad they were nice to him, at least. Oh, my gosh.
Describe that moment right then when you first laid eyes on Jen.
I have been waiting for this Jennifer Lopez for more years than I can even put into words right now.
Aww. What are you going to sing?
For You. It's one of my favorite songs.
Okay.
I know everybody says that it was never the same after Simon and the original crew disbanded it. Now, while I do agree, I did enjoy Harry Connick Jr. on this show. I thought he was a very insightful judge.
Is the duel somewhere?
Can yes, I just grab it? Right there. Why don't you grab that one right there?
This was not a bad crew that they had here. I'm a huge Keith Urban fan, so...
From the start.
Oh no.
I'd give for you.
Oh.
For you. I could breathe.
The facial expressions. Oh, what?
Oh, sweetheart.
Was that?
The vocals, you know, are not strong enough. They're just not.
Dude, so
oh,
sweet.
He's really devastated.
Your vocals
so
to be
he is devastated.
Yeah. They just aren't, man.
Yes, they are. I have one more.
He said, yes, they are. Listen, I actually, like, it was weird, and it was like his facial expressions were weird. But again, I didn't think his voice was terrible. I mean, I'm not saying they should have put him through. I guess I agree. I mean, it wasn't up to, like, but it wasn't, like, bad. He's obviously, I mean, you know, he played the guitar all right.
On rare occasions, please, can you split art up into subjective and objective? Subjective being opinion, objective being right or wrong.
So this is what he used
and
to do all
the
time.
Very easy to say. Your singing just wasn't there, so we should vote.
It's okay. I have to say no, Ronald. I'm sorry, man.
It's a no. Thank you for coming, man.
Thank you, Ronald. Thank you, man.
Sorry, sweetie.
Oh, my.
Oh. J-Lo is killing me.
Oh, bro, you're on television.
Be strong. Let's go. Let's do it.
Ryan Seacrest. Come on, man.
That's what it's all about, isn't it?
Be strong. Let's go. Let's do it.
I'll be here every year. It took Candace Glover 3 years. I can do it in 2, maybe. Hey, whatever. I'll do it. But until then, I'm going to keep on pushing, man.
That's it. That's right. You're going to make it.
Walk out of here proud.
Dude, how many people did he bring? I mean, no wonder he's devastated. He just brought all these people here. Man, I really thought this particular video, whoever put it together, it started with kind of the best one. This guy back here. Yeah, this guy was the best one. Oh, that was so good. I think my favorite part of the whole video was when that first guy, Steven, asked Simon to give him lessons, and Simon said he couldn't, and the guy went, like, Dean, I'm gonna help me. That was hilarious. I actually thought the last two, while they didn't need to go through, they were not, like, terrible. They were not laughably terrible. I think the last guy was just on there because of how dramatic he was. But this is a pretty good, you know, some pretty good ones that I really, the guy in the kind of Hawaiian shirt there, the really nice guy next to last, that was the only one I vaguely remembered. But the other ones I really, really didn't. But man, gosh, they used to have some hilarious auditions on this show. Oh my God, Simon's interaction with the, oh, just television gold. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical Bandwagon. Don't forget, covers and original music, some of that should be on your screen right now, as well as the video description below. Red subscribe button is below as well. Thank you guys. Take it in. Soak it up. Bye.